going to do a evening look. It's blue with white. I used my glycerin face moisturizer that I made. I have a video of how to make it, so check that out. So I put that on my face, and then I just concealed with my sheer cover concealer. And Urban Decay Primer Potion. And MAC Cream Base and Luna. Put that on my eye, and I'm going to take my Coastal Scents Cool White Shadow. And I'm going to put it on the inside. A little above the crease, all the way to the middle. Then, I'm going to take this brush, and I'm going to go into my Vampin Blue. It's like a bluish gray with tiny, tiny glitter. And I'm going to go into that line and put on the rest of the lid all the way to the end. And I'm hoping you can actually see that. A little bit closer. And I'm going to bring it in a little bit more. And I'm going to bring it all the way down, closing off that eye. Then, I'm going to take a big brush, and I'm going to and I forgot to close it. So, I'm going to blend that line that's there. Then, I'm going to take clean my brush with a baby wipe. I'm going to go into my Blue Diamonds shadow. And I'm going to just put it on the corner, all the way at the end, and bring it in halfway. I'm going to clean my brush again. I'm going to take this big brush, and I'm actually going to blend out that harsh line. Then, since it's difficult to blend, so I'm going to take my white, my MAC pigment, and white. Tap off the excess, and I'm going to use that as a highlight. And I'm going to blend that harsh line that's there. then I'm going to take my pencil, liner pencil from Coastal Scents. I'm going to line my bottom lash line, and I even put it on my waterline. We're going to go all the way. Then we're actually going to line the top lash. Nice thin line. Close to the lash line as you can. Then I'm going to take my sponge brush and I'm going to smoke out that line. Make it thicker at the end and then thin as you go in. Thick on the outside and then thin going in. And blend top line. Then I'm going to take my Vampin Blue eyeshadow and I'm going to go over the top line. Then I'm going to go into my Blue Diamonds and just at the end and bring it in just a little bit, dab it on to that line to give it a little bit of sparkle. Then I'm going to do the same thing on the bottom lash. First I'm going to use my Vampin Blue. Then I'm going to take my Blue Diamonds, but I'm only going to put it right here at the end. Then I'm going to clean my brush, my sponge tip, and I'm going to blend that line down here. Fix that up. My Avon Superfull Mascara. Then I'm going to do a mix of lipstick. So, I'm going to take a Absolute Lip Gloss in Too Hot. And I'm going to take my Tractable Lip Brush. And I'm just going to take a little bit off. I don't want too much of this color. I just got a little bit of the redness because I use it from the applicator. It's going to be way too dark and I don't want it too dark. You could do it dark if you'd like. Then I'm going to take my lip gloss from Coastal Scents and I'm using my Rubella. Wipe off my brush a little bit. And go over it. Press your little finger onto your chin.
So, this is the look.
You can finish off with blush if you'd like, or any accessories or anything that you want.